Well, I don't believe it. Dust? Dust, is that you, mate?
Augustin? What are you doing all the way out here?
Why, I'm heeding the call of grand adventure. Venturing forth to seek my fortune in the wilds of this great, untamed wilderness. Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow.
Right, that's it. Never was straight with names and faces and words.
Did she say why she wanted to come here? This place is pretty bleak.
Nope. Just asked me to show her the way. As soon as she wandered into the meadow, this crazy magic barrier showed up. Right inconvenience, that is.
Looks like we're not getting up these mountains, then. You say Cora just wandered off into the meadow?
She may not look it, but she's a speedy little bugger.
Right. Well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. Augustin, if you're not going to go back to Aurora, you'd better wait here.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than anyone. Good luck out there.
this far together and you're surprised?
But it has evil knife hands! Evil knife hands! Be careful, Dust!
Yeah.